what she could see. Then she fell in love with a honeybee. Every day at dawn, as the sun lit up the petals, the honeybee would come and find the rose's tongue. She'd say hello, but he'd ignore her and just go. He was so busy, he'd miss the kisses she would blow. Once upon a